Did you know that you could make homemade cereals?